Hopefully they're grateful for that. So run away. Keep running.
Splendid.
Grandma's.
That it is.
Good on him. Managed to get what he needed to become a Kurama Tengu. Geronimo!
A bit of the map filled out.
I hate getting caught on stuff because it's just like, come on, man. Why do you keep getting caught? Yeah, that ain't gonna happen unless I go all the way back home. I hate having to go back to a place just to get to a different little section. But it is gonna make things easier if I just get all of the all the different ley lines. So I kinda have to do this. Kinda being the main road, because again I don't really have to, but for the sake of making things easier to travel about off screen, I kinda do need to. And I say that because looking at how much there is left for me to do, I don't think I'm getting it done in this recording session. This is Vati Infinector. I have Amuse Shells, here you go. God damn it. What the hell? Game, don't pull this bull on me, just give me that friggin' save point. You don't need to retaliate.
Oh,
Hey, now with that bit to start with. Going to be a rough move. Rokuton Kami's essence. And trading card. Alright, so let's see. That's not Zeus. I actually forgot what that is. Oh yeah, that's one of the four people with the, like, scroll things, I think. Sorry, I had to get comfortable, and I was in a very uncomfortable position. And of course, as always, that fuck goes numb. Gotta love it. Not someone we've been tasked to kill just yet, but might do later on, in our luck. You do always end up having to kill the big things sooner or later, after all. Incubus. Technically, I already have four bombs alive, so here, just take them. I'll check in on those two later. Holy shit! Yakima, you're alive! Oh, not Nua.
dot behind. I'm dropping out of this race for the throne. Not that I could chase it even if I tried. Not now that I've lost my other half.
Why didn't Nuwa sacrifice herself to save you?
Who can say? I tried to kill Nuwa once. I was about your age at the time, boy. But she didn't try to stop me. Didn't even resist. In the end, the only reason she lived that day is because I couldn't bring myself to do it. Maybe that's why she joined me. Because she saw how much of a hypocrite I really was. I didn't have what it took to rule this world. Perhaps I have.
Maybe it's true that you weren't meant to take the throne or reshape the world. But I think being inconsistent is just part of being human. I'm sure we've all got disconnects like that in us. Even me or him. But it seemed to me like she really, truly loved humanity. That means flaws and all.
Perhaps. I'm going back to the other Tokyo. I owe her my life. So now I'll have to figure out how I'm going to spend it.
So that was Shohei Yakumo. I remember the Saint mentioned him sometime previously. I opened an investigation into him at the time. Though I suppose the results hardly matter anymore. If you want to know more, I'd ask one of the researchers at the Japan branch.
Oh no, that'll give me the mission to get the new fusion. But damn, everybody wanting bombs of life. I got Sue. Oh, look, an angry demon. Oh no. It's always an angry demon. No, I'm joking, it's not always, but I've been getting them quite a bit ever since taking Alice along with me.
See what I mean? Camille's essence. Bye bye. Bye bye. Sorry, but that ain't gonna work against my Moonlight Frost. Still got to keep your barrier, huh? That's unfortunate. Seriously? I'm gonna stop hiding behind a friggin' Mechanicon now.
Would you like a good drink?
No, what I'd like is for this one to stop using Makavaka. That's not gonna be happening anytime soon at this rate. God, it's only been 2.5 hours since I started recording. Good lord. I feel like I've barely done all. I did the whole Sakan thing, but that really feels like all I've done. Well, it took me an hour to do. I mean, I've been doing this bit for at least an hour and a half. There we go. Merchant's hospitality, recover and support mastery 3, prayer strength and prayer of magic. Yeah, we've got three ambrosia. I was hoping I'd make that jump, but I clearly did not. Still that quest up there. Has to get the Meeman straight through here. I think this is still the last ley line found that I used. Jesus. Get the most out of the glory that I have. Screw it. I'll sort through all those later. I'm not constantly going back and forth to try and figure out which essence I've got. That's new. Otherwise I'll be here literally all day and I'm not having it. My brothers, you wanna be any slower when trying to run away from me? This guy's from a high dragon, eh? Fafnir, where did you go, you coward? Come on, that wasn't fair. You, come here. You're not running away from me. Yeah, the god that must be there was probably Zeus. After all of his own human has been killed by the angels. And the story has taken a bit of a different turn. Chances are, he's teaming up with Odin. Or at least wants to team up with Odin. I should have jumped though. You coward! You're way high above me! Katsu though, perfect. I'm fine with that.
quite a bit of pain now. Oh, this couch is getting more and more comfortable. Oh, Christ. Ah. Oh, that's definitely my back going. God, am I glad I never used Andromark. And by that I mean like in battle. I also had to use him in for the second game, the compendium. Your fate's already seen. 31 degrees in the flat. I'm freaking roasting in here. Jesus. Damn, you didn't die from the mist rush? You should have died to this. If not, I'll be surprised. There we go. Doesn't look like anything new though. Hmm.
You have something new to say?
Hey! First of all...
That was the same report I heard. Yakumo has been an outcast in human society since childhood. Even back then, his only real companions were demons. Based on the statement from his adolescence, he genuinely felt close to them. Certainly closer than he... A sharp contrast to the Yakumo you've known from your encounter. You really are perceptive, then. If you noticed that conflict within him, then no doubt you also saw how it tormented him. Yakumo's had to endure plenty of tragedy, even besides the death of his parents. His scars, sometimes our hearts, perhaps his mission, this obsession with slaying all demons, was something he needed. In any case, it's just a theory that occurred to me after reading our reports. More relevantly, Yakumo has given up on the throne. For those of us who still seek to remake our... Let's move, young man.
Now I'm gonna see if I can try and find Yakumo and everything.
Man, we must go. Next time you may not be so lucky.
Thank you. Thank you so much.
Killing any demons that attack humans. The general public can tell the end is near. Right now, this place needs someone who can fight back against the demons. I'm simply doing what I can here. Don't get it twisted. I'm not on Tsukuyomi's side, and I'm not saying Tokyo needs him to lead it. But you're the only ones who can break us out of this chaos. Don't lose sight of that. I'm going to watch over Tokyo from Jozoji Temple. Yes.
For Nua, then?
No. The victims of Agrit. Many fell for that Magatsuhi.
You know, mourning isn't going to bring them back.
I do.
However, they who forge onward in dark will always walk beneath the gaze of the moon. If you would continue onward bearing the burden of all your sins. Then know this. You go with the blessing of Tsukuyomi. Tokyo's people will be counting on you.
Whatever your methods or choices, you are the only ones who can truly save Tokyo. Become what you must. Do what must be done.
Lady Noah has been all up for fusion.
Yes.
Welcome to...
She's a lovely lady. Oh, you are like... I think that's Nua's snake form.
Is this demon to your liking? To our mutual benefit. Oh.
Yep, that's a snake form. Level 89. Let's see, 9-day restoration. Sacrifice of clay, I remember that. Thunder Rain, Killing Wind, Diamond Hand. Ice Age. Narukami. Ooh. Trained physical. Also the fact that she has 106 magic is insane to me. I've gotten myself stuck. Nope, never mind. I don't. Well, some people definitely fall the Tiamat, which I don't blame them. The angels in this game, especially this one, have been very arrogant. They're a lot more arrogant in this one than they were in the original. Throne and Lukaru. Nah. See you, boys. Throne, Yatakarasu, and Mithra. Oh, I need to get more of the blue Mitamas. Because otherwise, I'm not going to have enough glory to get every single miracle. And we can't have that. I need every single miracle. Naho Biho. I don't know whether to be flattered or not. Knowledge. Oh my god, what is that? That's so adorable. Look at him. they're arguing over a woman. That's honestly something I never thought I'd say. The Mitamas. Yeah, they're not even doing that. They're just spinning about. You're by yourself. You're not really all good at this sort of thing. Hold on, I'm just showing this to my partner.
Beep.
Now, be who this is.